Hello everybody, what's up? I'm at the Fontainebleu in Miami, Florida, and it is so gorgeous. Let me do a quick room tour.
Mini bar, bathroom, shower, mirror, beds, closet, Greg.
Okay, bye. Greg's on his way.
And this is the view of the hotel. It is so crazy.
Look at the swimming pool. It's gigantic. And that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 back there swimming pools and the beach. I'm gonna get changed, gonna see what Greg's up to, and then we're gonna head to the pool. All right, we're heading to the pool. Let's give you a little tour of the Fontainebleu.
Le Fontainebleu.
I don't even know how to get to the pool.
Oh.
We're just wondering. There. You think there's a door? Okay, this is like a little lobby bar. Just like check out these chandeliers. But we're heading to the good stuff. Shops and pools. Oh my god, this is the bakery I was talking about.
So much candy.
Chocolatier. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at those cakes. Oh my gosh. Okay, a little clothing store. What is this? A shopping mall? I don't know. Okay, here's one restaurant. I wonder what Hakkasan is. Oh, maybe another restaurant. We just passed this like very nice dressed man who looked like he was in charge, and he was like, hey guys. We're like, hello.
Yeah, you know what it was?
Hello.
The way that he said hello was like, hey, I hope you're having a nice day.
Yeah, he said so much in his hey.
Uh-huh,
so much.
So much. So much, just like, tell me if you need anything. Like, that's what
yeah.
I thought.
Yeah, like, with know. The eyes.
Mm-hmm.
He spoke
and
with his eyes.
A little smile.
Yeah.
Like, service smile.
All right, so here's pool number one. I'm assuming we're not allowed in it because no one is in it, so it looks a little private. But here's pool number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh my god. Greg thinks they don't have coconuts here. I'm voting yes, although I have no evidence to say that they do. This is the pool and another pool. And this pool is so big. It's literally so big.
Yeah, I didn't think it was this big.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, that means our room's up there somewhere. Oh my god. Why'd you be outside and need to watch TV? Like, you're so bored.
Yeah, nothing to do. See what's on the tube. Yeah, these are on the grass.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. A jewelry store in the middle of the swimming pool area. Classic. Very, very classic. Oh my god, what is this? A restaurant bar?
Oh, yeah.
How big is this place? There's another pool. It's really big. Up to rent that cabana in the middle is like about $5,000. So we got it for 5 times.
Uh-huh.
Easy, easy nice. Money. Wow. All right. We just finished swimming around in the bow tie pool for a little bit. And now we're gonna chill, tan. I'm gonna look for a pina colada somewhere. And then we're gonna go check out the other pools. Check out Greg's shirt.
Oh, stop it, mine. Who's? Oh, mine. Stop.
All right, where is it from? It looks good.
This one. Yeah, pretty cool. It's actually from Goodwill. It's a Goodwill.
Okay, those are the best finds. Anyways, we're starving because we just sat out by the pool all day. I got a little bit of color, maybe a little burnt. Who's to say? Actually, no burns yet. But we're gonna go check out one of the hotel restaurants for a little snack. Oh, also, Julia and Lily are on their way. So many people to introduce you guys to. All right, we just took a little tour because there's 3 buildings to this hotel. And now we're in Versailles and we were checking out Scarpetta, which has the most amazing menu. So we might come back another time. Right now we are going to go back to our building, which is Chateau. I forget what the 3rd building is called, but give you an update later. This place is like a maze. A very important tangent, gelato. Oh my god. Desserts, cakes. This looks so good. The verdict, got a little poke, a little short rib sandwich. We did panic. we really panicked. Mm-hmm.
Very exciting. We have a new character introduced. This is Julia.
Hi, Vaughn.
And she makes 3 out of 10 people who we need to collect over the next 24 hours. So we're gonna go hit the pool, put some sunscreen on, and yeah, let's go. Oh, I kind of like this as a photo.
Picture?
No, it's a video.
Norman Morris.
Norman Morris.
You're in the video now.
Normal baby.
Normal baby. Give him a follow.
Yeah, have a nice night.
Have a nice night. So we just finished the pool, and check out this amazing view.
This is a big YouTuber. All right, that's good, guys. This is Julia. Let's get a little more Julia action. Julia, tell us a little bit about yourself, not to put you completely on the spot.
Yeah, certainly. So I've known Christina for the last 4 years. I can definitely vouch for her.
Very nice.
In terms of, like, I think YouTube's gonna like take off like pretty tremendously.
Can you tell them, am I normal?
I'd say the word for Christina is probably a little more like electric. Like, she really brings the energy. Yeah, the effort with the Miami trip.
The Miami.
Like, look at
AKA this. Look at this.
This is all Christina.
Look at, I We're built all of this from the ground up. This is my, everything you see is edible. So now we are off to dinner at the restaurant and quick shower, some skincare. That's it.
We're doing a little drinking, but we're gonna film a little music video right now. It's our best attempt to Lost Cause by Billie Eilish. Here we go.
We literally have to be Billie Eilish.
So much for
to get up and down.
You are nothing but a lost cause.
Got a little patio, and they came in these really cute little takeout containers. My God. All right, we'll talk to you when Lillian gets here.
Is this Lily? Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Before you walked in, I was like, Lily's like a beast at drinking. Cheers.
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 Cheers,
Irish. Great job, Lily. Cheers. 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 Cheers.
Cheers.
Go.
Say something.
What a disaster. Good morning. We went to the gym. We all did a little workout.
Are you mine?
Now we're doing a little. Now we're doing little abs. Everyone's feeling really good. We have 13 seconds. And now we're gonna go to the grocery store.
Okay, that is the spa swimming pool. It's so long. Oh my God. Little scan of the gym. Here we go. Here's a little vodka haul. Here's a little eating on the bed. These. Jimmy. We got 5 out of 10. 5 out of 10. All right, we're all by the pool. Got little pina coladas, and we have 2 new cast members. Anna, Sydney, so excited. Oh wait, Anna's a return character. Sorry, Sydney's brand new.
This is what they look like.
We just paid
my best friend
$30 for these drinks. $30
each. $30
each. That was like the worst thing.
Worth it. All right, we're going to the pool.
What's up, guys? We just got back from the pool and beach. I actually came back a little early because I secretly went to Cecconi's, the restaurant we're going to. Tonight, I went there a little early to set up these little goodie bags on the table, which I think will be very cute. But right now, I'm just like enjoying a little bit of calm before the storm. I'm gonna do a little loops. It's been really just like nonstop today. Everyone's been coming in. Hello.
All right, Steph is at work. Wait, what is this tool called?
Revlon something.
Revlon something, here we go. It's like a blow dryer and it waves her hair. This is where the magic happens. When people are like, why does it take you guys so long to get ready? We're doing magic. We are just sisters coincidentally wearing this.
Let's catch you guys up on. The full squad's here. Let's just go roll call. Keep going.
Oh,
this is
hey.
Lily, Anna, Sydney, Steph, Julia, Emma.
And these are
a very classic return character.
These are hot Cheetos in theme.
Hot Cheetos?
Yeah, on the floor.
Oh, no, we were hot Cheetos.
I mean, we are.
Yeah. All right, so we're on our way to Cecconi's for dinner, for our little pink party birthday dinner. That's basically it. It's blazing hot out, but luckily it's just a block walk away. So we're off and we'll talk to you later. Mwah! All right, everyone's opening their little goodie bags, trying on their lips. Steph, very nice.
How did you do this?
Oh my God, it was an Etsy purchase.
Thank you.
You got it?
Perfect, yes. Here's our pizza.
Where's the crostini? Here's the crostini. This is a mochi.
This is Anna, Emma, a very familiar character. JC, Lily, Steph,
Christina.
Here's
us being real adults.
My to real adulthood, yes. Alright. Got a little truffle pasta. Here we go. What we got?
Penne, pesto.
Pesto.
The veal. Also pesto. What'd you get, Sid?
Salmon.
Pesto.
Big pesto table. What'd you get, Anna?
Blanzino.
Beautiful. And these are my really, really beautiful friends. Gorgeous. Pastina.
Ooh, she's so HD.
Birthday girl. I forced her to eat, get this key lime pie.
Hit the floor and dance till 3. Jane,
Jimmy. Jimmy, say hello to your fans. So I guess we're having dinner number 2.
All right, let's see, scallops. Really fat bacon. Calamari.
Sleeping people. Fire. Not sleepy people.
Sleepy people. Cheers, thank you, Jimmy. Woo!
Good. Christina, that is like such a you thing to do. I love it.
Children went hungry.
Wait, we changed after the pink party to come to here, the Palm, for dinner number 2. It's like 10 p.m. and we're so dizzy and tired and drunk. But guess what, guys? We're pushing through. Okay? We're pushing through. Alright, anyways, we ordered some food. We're gonna go out a little bit tonight, but I think I'm gonna end the vlog here and start a new one tomorrow morning. So, this is a little bit abrupt, but I love you. Thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you in the next one. Bye! I'm not feeling alive.